My name is Maarten Sap. I'm a PhD student in the Paul G. Allen School for Computer Science and Engineering, and I'm in the Natural Language Processing group. I'm interested in natural language processing with social intelligence, which means basically adding common sense and social common sense to AI and machine learning models that use text as data. Some of the projects that I've worked on include looking at gender bias in movies. Specifically, we developed a tool that uses text to analyze how much power and agency characters have in movies. Another project that I've worked on was developing a conversational AI called Sounding Board that could have a coherent and engaging conversation with someone. Alexa, launch Sounding Board, and we ended up winning a Amazon Alexa competition for it because we really focused on what it means to have a conversation. Currently, I'm working on creating deep learning models that can leverage social common sense information, specifically through the lens of actions that happen in text and how the characters around it. So one of the ways that we can evaluate whether our model is actually picking up on these social intelligence cues is by trying to get it to decide between two endings to a short story, which one is the best one. And we're using these actions to guide the model to making the right decision about whether or not characters in a story would be doing the right ending or the wrong ending. Here's a short story about someone who's late to a very important presentation, and our model accurately picks up that presentation probably didn't go well. So I'm inspired to do this work because I'm interested in bridging the gap between computer science and people and understanding their behaviors, and I think that language is a good way to get at that. I chose UW because I knew that I could do cutting-edge research here, and people were very supportive of each other. My name is Maarten Sap, and I am CSE.